We are excited to perform for you today. We have had this, tea has been on hold since 2019. And so we're very, very excited that we get to share our production with you tonight, this afternoon. Feel free to help yourself to some of the light refreshments that are over on this table. We do have popcorn and Chex Mix, and we have some servers that can help you out. If you need some help, you can flag them down and they'll get something for you. There's also a coffee bar in the back, so help yourself to that as well. And without further ado, we present to you the Princess Tea.
Big, strong, heroic, handsome, inspiring, wonderful man.
So, what's the problem?
Aurora fell asleep again.
Then she needs to get ready for her coronation.
Naveen and I made her a huge cake yesterday.
How are we going to wake her up?
Well, in the south, when someone would sleep past cow's milking hour, we would bring the cows into the room until the smell woke them up.
Step aside, ladies. Let the men handle this.
I don't think so.
Yeah, what can you do that we can't?
Okay, fine. I think we should all work together to help Aurora.
Yeah!
We should keep it down. Don't you know it's dangerous to wake a sleepwalker? What if she's dreaming a magical dream?
Thank you.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to a place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the light in the sky, it's a sea, it calls me.
Most beautiful girl in the village.
Thanks.
That's a great idea. Let's clap really loud on three.
One, two, three.
Hey guys, what time is it?
You're awake.
Yeah, wait, how did I get in here?
It's time to start getting ready for your coronation.
Is that today?
Yes!
Oh, okay, I'll start getting ready.
Outside looking in, all that time, never even.
proclamation. 2, we need to get a roar ready. And 3, we need to pick a song for the party.
We can hike Mount Everest before we can do all that.
Not with that attitude. In Neverland, you can't fly without believing that you can.
He's right. As long as we stay positive, we can get it done with no problem, just like flying.
Let's start by welcoming all the guests to the coronation.
Ooh, we should give them sweets, too.
Sure, Olaf.
Put your feet up and relax a minute. Just a song for you.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? The saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before this is your aisle, make a man out of you.
Out of you.
Because we swift as a coursing river, on the course of a great typhoon, on the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. You must be swift as a coursing river, with all the strength of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Yes. Texas, and she is wearing our finest Louis Vuitton skirt, the top price one.
Oh, yeah.
And wearing our most famous fitted Viking helmet, as you can see, with real gold, and our most colorful necklace from Gucci. And that's it.
I think this is pretty self-explanatory.
Oh. I give it 3 out of 10.
Okay, group two, introduce us to your princess.
This is Princess Dylan from Middle Earth. And yes, he is sporting our very patriotic bracelet. And our most famous, beautiful wig, yes.
The tie.
Yes, the tie kind of brings the whole outfit together. Yes, it just pulls it all together. And then our vest, our fanny pack, yes. The most expensive fanny pack we have. And yes, our princess looks amazing. Yes.
This one was a 5 out of 10.
Okay, group three, show us your princess.
This is Princess Berwyn and Hallie. They are from Hutto, and they are wearing our beautiful dress and skirt, and have beautiful wands to go with.
I think you've chosen our winner.
Definitely.
It's okay.
What's your name? And what's your name? Congratulations, Hannah and Oakland. You're our winner.
Crazy, but we finished. each other.
Sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say. I never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx.
Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can't have a hard explanation. You
and I
were meant to be.
Down, people taking the easy way.
What?
Sorry, I meant, y'all sound great.
It's time to pick a song for the dance. We've sung a lot today. Maybe one of those will be perfect for the dance.
Well, when Meg and I are hanging out at my castle, she always makes the most perfect songs to listen to. Maybe we can ask her.
How about I See the Light?
It goes too fast.
A dream is a wish?
Too slow, and it makes me want to fall asleep.
Stepped up and
so what actually happened?
You fell asleep.
And we couldn't wake you up, so we had to get you dressed and ready before the party. And our lovely guests helped us pick out your beautiful dress.
Hannah and Roman looked dazzling in the dress.
Thank you all so much.
And all of you.
I don't know what I'd do without you guys.
So I really wouldn't wake up?
No, we tried everything, but you still didn't wake up.
It's probably because of this crazy dream I was having. First, Moana was singing to me. Then, I fell into the ocean, then she started poking me, and I hate being poked, so I punched her in the shoulder. Then, I fell into the ocean, and a bunch of water splashed on my face. Then, out of nowhere, a bunch of people started clapping for me. It was crazy.
That's so weird and random. I don't know how you would have a dream like that.
I know, right? So how long do I have until my coronation?
You still have a few minutes.
A few minutes? I still have to welcome all the guests to the party and pick a song to dance to.
Don't worry, girl. It is all taken care of.
Thank you all so much for helping me today.
Of course.
You're our friend.
And you guys are mine. Today, I hope your wish comes true.
And may you all